that? No way, is that Carol B's himself?
Yeah.
Oh, it's been so long, buddy. Yeah, hold on. Let me just open this door for you. There's some bad people out there, so like, stay safe, old friend.
Ooh, my weapon. No.
I made throwing can in that trash can illegal.
No way, is that Carol B's himself?
Yeah.
Oh, it's been so long, buddy. Yeah, hold on. Let me just open this door for you. There's some bad people here, so like, stay safe, old friend.
Ooh, a weapon.
Yeah.
Alright.
The door.
What? There's a door?
Yeah.
Alright, no problem. Hold on, I'll open it up for you. Hold on. There you go. Alright, well, I'll see you later.
Check out this cool song. Blocked.
Hey Cal, pick this up over here. Great, now you can hear me anywhere. Watch out, there's a bunch of people in the next room.
Okay. blocked.
Looks like the left door is locked. I guess the only way to go is to go right.
All of you fuckers are still in the cafeteria. You have about 2 seconds to pick up your asses and go deal with the intruder situation we got going on. You hear me?
Blocked.
Thank you.
It's painting of a shoe?
Yeah.
Huh. It looks like some sort of castle.
Yeah.
Should be a cool elevator nearby, but the second floor is closed off and you can't access it.
Yeah.
Now you can go to the second floor. You know, most people, they wouldn't notice this, but I think you're gonna need big battery to open that door.
No, let's go.
Carol, the battery is on the second floor. You need to get big battery from the second floor and bring it down to the big battery place. Open that door so you can go through and go. Better get that battery, Carol, or else.
Blocked.
Great job on opening that door, buddy. Now just keep going upwards.
Houses to have
We interrupt you this program once again. To find your facility, please call your supervisor.
Oi, look who decided to show up. You got quite a huge bounty on your head now, don't ya? You know, after you invaded us? If I could claim it, I get a huge promotion. Anyway, I need a quick toilet break right now, so if you'll excuse me, I'll take my leave. But don't go anywhere, I'll be back.
Locked.
Welcome to the Combine Train Thing. Your next destination is the room with a big elevator in it.
Your next destination is death. My men will have you killed or arrested any second now. I forgot how to shut down this damn train.
Gabriel, there's a train. There's a train with Combine coming. They're coming fast. You gotta go.
Train ride is gonna be so boring, man.
Locked.
Hey, maybe you should see if that elevator works. Maybe you could use that elevator to go up. Okay, so, Carol, I have good news and bad news. So which do you want to hear first?
Yeah.
Okay, so the good news is that this elevator is working and it is coming down, but it looks like there are several heavily armed convoys coming straight for you. They're already here, trying to survive until the elevator arrives.
The best course of action for you now would be accepting death. Some of my finest men are coming to end your lawful invasion. You will be completely surrounded. Suddenly for my RPG.
blocked.
Carolus, I see you've infiltrated my establishment. It's certainly surprising that you've made it this far, and I'll be sure you never see the light of day again.
Shut the fucking eye, man. Yo, this is my drink, like.
Thank you.
Job, you found a way in? Congrats, buddy. Keep doing what you do best.
No! Ah! We're all gonna die!